Dorian Heider.
Hallo und herzlich willkommen zu einer neuen Episode hey Denkanrompa.
Guess I don't have to introduce myself, huh? I get that this is probably pretty confusing, seeing yourself like this. Guess I should start from the beginning. That's the way it is. Now, Monokuma probably already told you this, but just in case, this killing game will continue until there are only two people left. Now, the important part of that rule is that... Oh. There is one more thing. Well, the truth is, this isn't your first. Anyone who finds out who you are is gonna come for you. So watch your back. Trust no one. And never forget. You wanted this killing game. So you have to win, no matter what. No matter what.
Super lost, mal wieder. Live and let the land guide wildlife, worldlife, ach keine Ahnung. Bin gespannt, hab ein paar Theorien. Übrigens, mich freut's zu hören, dass sehr viele Leute, also ich habe auch noch ein paar andere, mit denen ich dann immer über die Fälle rede, die gleichzeitig spielen. Mich freut, dass meine Variante vom Mordfall vom letzten anscheinend besser ist als das, was das Game hatte. Das freut mich. Vielleicht sollte ich mal irgendwann selber irgendwie so eine Art Spiel machen. The morning after the third class trial. After waking up from Monokuma's announcement, I headed to the dining hall as always. Oh, wir skippen halt richtig viel, Alter. Das geht richtig schnell bestimmt, der nächste Mord. Good morning, everyone. Yeah, good morning. Good morning. There's a dark mood in the air of the dining hall today. Heute geht's bitte reden. That's to be expected with that what I've been through. Okay, doch nicht. In a situation like this, I don't see how we all could possibly stay enthusiastic. Well, with two expectations.
Yo!
What's wrong, bro? You're not gonna eat? If you don't eat, then Gonta will eat you instead, Suichi. He'll eat me? Don't you mean my breakfast?
You know...
Speaking of Gonta, where is he? I haven't seen him this morning. He's not here yet? He's probably still asleep. The atmosphere here is heavy. Everyone's really taking a mental beating. You guys have no energy, you need to look alive, you are still teenagers. Huh? Himiko,
okay?
Your good mornings are too quiet. It's cause you're so quiet that you feel down.
Hey!
I didn't mean you should sigh louder. weird. I thought you would be the most depressed out of all of us. Mm. Of course I'm depressed. This is the most depressed I've been all my 200 million years. But being depressed won't help those who died and rest in peace. Tenko and Angie too. If I stay depressed, they won't be able to rest in peace either. So in order to make their deaths have meaning, I've decided to live my life with positivity. So anyway, please take care of the new me.
Come on, man.
You're out of breath already. You're going full speed right out of the gate. But it's just like Himiko said. Those of us left need to look to the future and live. For all the others' sake.
Right.
Let's cheer up and work hard. This game's just getting started.
Huh?
Game?
Oh?
Isn't that what we were talking about? What? Now that there's less people, I might be the next victim.
Wow.
So exciting, but I definitely don't want to die. Well, I guess that's the same for everyone else. You're still saying crap like that at the time, like... Just then, the door to the dining hall burst open and... Everyone, this serious?
Hello.
Oh no, the colossal high school girl is on the other side of the wall, isn't she?
Oh.
Okay, maybe not that serious, but Gonta went to courtyard before coming here. The graffiti was more added to it? Yeah, more letters added.
Huh?
I'm not sure what it's trying to spell, the swords or maybe this world? This world? Kokichi Oma.
Wait.
What about the world? What does it mean? Is there some crazy story going on?
Hmm.
It's probably just graffiti, right? We should ignore it.
No.
No, I don't think that's a good idea.
Huh?
What? Alright, that's just a habit of hers, but my heart keeps skips a beat every time. No one here takes credit for it, right? But now there's more added to it. Must have some meaning. So seriously, none of us here wrote it. If this is a prank, you better speak up. But Gonta stumbled onto the writing by coincidence, right? If it was a prank, then they would have done it in a more obvious spot, not in the grass. There's nothing more depressing than an unnoticed prank.
I see.
It's like a titty no one wants to fondle.
Ah.
Well, it could just be Gonta writing it since he was the first one to find-
Gonta never do that?
Gonta never make trouble for everyone. It's ungentlemanly. What is that writing? This world is mine, Kokichi Oma. Well, I don't really like it, but maybe it's some kind of clue. Thanks for the report, Gonta. Gonta just glad to help. Gonta want to help even little. Tell Gonta if you need help with something, okay?
Okay.
Got it. I will let you know if I want you to punch someone. No, don't go tell Gonta what to do anymore.
Gonta
learn lesson after insect meet and greet.
Yeah.
Boring. Hey. Oh boy, my ears are burning. Are you guys talking about me again? You must love me.
Yay!
Are you getting dizzy from the face I make when I concentrate really hard?
Actually,
your face, it's always the same, isn't it?
Yeah.
Never mind that. You guys probably eager for it, right? My prize, that is. Right? You guys can't live without getting a prize right now, right? That's what I thought, so I brought a prize. Depressing, so wenig. What's an earth sign? Oh my, forgetting your catchphrase is like the kiss of death for a mascot, you know? Cause I'm a mascot, get it? That wasn't even a joke, there was no setup, no punchline, no nothing. By the way, why is this pink stuff pig and why is she talking to me?
Character's completely different now! Pops, my family, and you, thank you for loving me. Come on, remember already. They're so freaking cute.
I could watch them forever. I've had enough of them. Give us some loving too. I want my reward already. When did you get so friendly with Monokuma, Kokichi? The prize this time is...
Ta-da! The legendary Levy Stone, the priceless Octo Brush, and... a Gorky! Which just so happens to be the motive too!
Motive?
Hey!
Did you say motive?
Yeah!
This mysterious card key is your next motive! The class carrot and stick approach. No one can rock a carrot or a stick like Daddy.
Aww.
Screw your carrot and your stick. Give me whips and chains all the way.
You know.
A carrot key is the mood gift. What does that even mean? For unten? So the new area you can open with the card key. Is that where the real motive is? That's a secret. Why don't you use it if you are so curious?
Please wait.
No, we shouldn't. If we want to prevent another murder from happening, I will take that card key then. Yoinks. Kokichi used his little buddy to his advantage and took the card key from Monokuma.
No, you do that.
But that Monokuma's motive. What if another murder happened? I wouldn't mind that at all, you know?
Huh?
What?
Because
this is a killing game and we are the players, plain and simple. Why wouldn't the players play the game?
Don't screw around.
And just give it to us.
No way.
No thanks. See ya.
That's enough.
Wait up. Kokichi ran out of the hallway, pursued by Kaito. Was ist, wenn Kokichi... Running in the halls isn't normally allowed, but I suppose boys will be boys. Also, I forgot to mention this, but I've hidden another flashback light. I wonder what memories will unlock, uncover next. Happy hunting!
So long, farewell!
What's so long farewell mean? You forget that too? Come on, let's go.
So long, farewell. Wait.
What should we do? Kokichi and Kaito are gone. We can't leave Kokichi alone with that card key motive. Was ist, wenn es einfach nur behalten möchte, damit es eben nicht zum Motive wird? But aren't you curious about the flashback light too?
True.
Perhaps we should all search together and look for Kokichi's well. That's a good idea, but let us look for Kokichi while you focus on the search.
Logical.
Right now we need your detective skills. In that case, let me hold onto that. I will look around again. Jetzt würde ich sagen, keine weiteren Gespräche. Tsuchi's grown up. He's become so reliable. Now that you're so respectable, I will let you pet me if you want.
Actually.
Oh, I see. Tsuchi gets that honor. Tsuchi's so amazing. Gonta wanna be useful to everyone too.
Okay.
Don't worry. When the time comes, I will use your body as a meat shield. Gonta hope time comes soon. No, you shouldn't hope that it doesn't come. Es waren 17 unnötige Dialoge. Nee, 7. Aber mit Monotaro sprechen die echten... Eigentlich ein heftiges Thema an, das Thema Alzheimer. Was echt heftig ist. Hä? Die Card Key ist bestimmt nicht für den, unten in den Raum oder was? Das wäre das erste, wo ich checken würde. Okay. Hier ist irgendwas? Scheint. Also lassen Sie uns gucken. Okay. Oh. Oh, so Treppen, die man zu eine Rampe machen kann. A staircase seems you can go up stairs from here. The fifth floor. Huh? How many floors does the school have? Gucken wir mal. Ein Engel und ein Teufel. Okay. Okay, Cosplayer Room. This looks like an ultimate lab. I should check inside. Oh, hier ist genug Platz. This is amazing. It's like an event venue. That must mean this is the ultimate cosplayer's lab. Oh, krass. Even with all these materials and tools, if it's by myself, see, cosplay is fun to do with others, yeah. Right? There's no point doing it by myself.
Do you wanna try?
Hey, Suichi, do you want to give it a try? Come on, try cosplaying with me. Me?
Yeah.
I think it's just plain fun to become fictional characters, to become a completely different person and feel like you're part of a different world.
Hey, right?
Doesn't that sound interesting? Don't you want to live a fictional world?
What?
I'm investigating right now. Then let's do it later. Let me know if you feel up to it. I will help you become your favorite character whenever it's from an anime, manga or a game. However, even if you're just trying out, you gotta cosplay with love.
Okay.
Right. Genug Platz, um zu investigieren. Hoffentlich stirbt Suchi. Die ist so langweilig. Oh! There's an angel statue and a demon statue next to the stairs. Don't chapels usually have these? Yeah. This place makes you feel like there is no god, but there is. Is that a coincidence or just Moonkam's sense of humor? Yeah, my research lab. This also looks like an ultimate lab, but whose lab is this? I should check inside to be sure. Okay.
Huh?
Is this...
That's true.
This looks like your research lab.
Okay.
It is, right?
Well,
let's see what's in here, but I'm getting a bad feeling from this place. A bad feeling? Ja, weil... Das ist halt ihr Gegnerraum.
I knew it.
How did you know that this was the Ultimate Detective's
That's
lab?
True.
I could tell just from looking. But this place doesn't match you at all. I think this lab is too good for someone like you. You might be alright. First, I need a cloak and a deerstalker. What? The clothes wouldn't even look good on you. I won't suit you at all, so don't even try it. Bottles lined the shelves behind the glass door. Are these? It looks like poison. So you think
That's
so too?
True.
There's no way that can be normal medicine in the Ultimate Detective's lab. She opened the cabinet's glass door and peered inside. I know what some of these are. They're definitely poison. In that case, we should try to dispose of them. We don't want anyone accidentally. Even if we get rid of them, Monokuma would just replace them. So it's useless doing that. It would only be a temporary solution. She wants us to make sure no one will ever use them. Even so, I'm surprised they have so many in here. There's poison for instantaneous death as well as ones that can afflict various symptoms. Depending on how you use them, you can set up different gimmicks.
But
this doesn't feel like an ultimate detective's lab, more like a criminal's lab. It's a fine line when it comes to knowing everything about crimes. I suppose that's right. There's a fine line between criminal and detective. Ja, du musst halt wissen, ne, was halt jemand gegebenenfalls verwendet. Moment, das ist die Musik von Kigiri, oder? Kyoko. There are a bunch of files lined up. It looks like about 50 of them. What are these files for? I picked one up at random and flipped through it. It contained photographs of murder scenes and the tricks the culprits used. What is this? I hurriedly looked through the other files and found that were all similar. It's a file containing all the tricks used for murders. It appears to.
No.
Did this incident really happen?
No.
I can't be sure, but there are pictures of the scene. And all of the cases seem feasible.
Mm.
Feasible, huh? Then this would make a good guideline for anyone who wants to commit murder.
I'm kidding.
Well, I doubt anyone's that stupid to use a file that's accessible to everyone. Maki picked up a file at random, started flicking through it. This file doesn't have any photographs. It's just all drawn illustrations,
huh?
But Maki began pulling files one after the other off the shelf. Okay. The newer files have photographs, but the older ones have illustrations. But why? Are the old ones just fictional? Da wurden noch keine Fotos gemacht. The first few files only illustrations, but the others have photographs. Is there a reason for that? Weil die so alt sind. Anyway, I've investigated all the places that concerned me. Everything here has to do with the death. Well, that is your job as a detective, especially in this killing game. Okay. I know. The only time I can use my detective talent is after someone dies. A detective can't save anyone. I'm only useful after it's already too late. Why are you so upset all of a sudden? Would you kill me just for that? Nah, I understand why Makiro would say that. Your face looked pretty gloomy.
Kaito.
With a face as gloomy as that, I can't believe you are my sidekick.
Keep your chin up.
Be more proud of yourself, Soichi. Everything you've done up till now is amazing.
Okay,
thanks.
That's
why you should be cheerful. What do you mean?
You
careful. Because of how well you did in the class trials, future culprits have their eyes on you. The next culprit might come after you. Come after me?
Don't worry about it.
You don't need to worry about that. I won't let anyone mess with my sidekick.
Leave it to me.
I'm gonna protect both of you. It's the hero's job to protect his sidekicks. What if I ended up as a future culprit?
Huh?
Are you stupid? That's impossible. How can you believe in people so easily?
I believe in you.
Didn't I tell you before? I believe in people I wanna believe in. And if they betray me, it just means I made a bad call believing in them. Of course you are one of the people I want to believe in, Maki.
By the way,
why are you even here? Did you finish playing tag with Kokichi?
Jeez.
I lost track of him. I can't find that guy anywhere. Couldn't find him, but he still has the motive card key, right? Yeah, he should still have it. There's a chance that Kokichi could have used the card key and gone somewhere.
Yeah.
Well, he ended up getting away, but look what I found. The flashback light. You found one. I'm worried about Kokichi, but I think we should deal with this first. So let's all gather in the dining hall. I'm coming too. Wait a minute. There are other places I want to check out first. Can I meet up with you later? Yeah, then I will go on ahead to the dining hall. You're not going to check this place?
I believe in you.
I will let Suichi handle it. You got this, right? Yeah, right. Then once you are done, come to the dining hall.
You
didn't even complain, you seriously are his sidekick now. I can't even argue with that. Draußen? Okay, dann gehen wir mal raus, ne? Ah. Jetzt, wo ich irgendwie meinen Monitor weiter oben habe, will ich eigentlich noch mehr meinen Bildschirm nach oben haben, dass ich vielleicht irgendwie mal so sitzen kann, so richtig gerade und dann mal richtig guter Rücken. Even less grass than last time, there's still maintenance going on.
Hey!
So what's the deal with this place anyway? What kind of facility was it before? Are they renovating an old facility, perhaps constructing an old building? At the start, Monokuma said there were supposed to be facilities for us. That's obviously a lie. That plush beer is stuffed with lies and shit. It is hard to imagine that they built this entire facility just for
That's
us.
Right.
Also, I think Monokuma was lying. He's an exceptionally deceitful being. Well, he's a robot, isn't he?
That's robophobic.
Soichi, have you been a robophobe this whole time?
No.
No, that's not what I meant. Aber du bist eigentlich immer noch mein culprit. But when we finally learn what this Ultimate Academy really is, why does it exist? Is it really just a place for us to have the killing game? So. Okay. Da soll noch was hin. Schauen wir mal. Dann gegebenenfalls da hinten etwas dran, oder? Oh. Ah, Kaitos Ultimate Research Lab. This building just combined. What did you do to my lab? It's going in super deep. I'm positive this strange building is an ultimate lab. From the machines and the scythe feel, I would deduct this is Kibus Lab. Hä, aber ist nicht Kibus Lab oben der Computerraum? I will check inside. Okay. Looks like a maintenance room for a robot. There are machines parts everywhere. This is definitely Kibus Lab. Das wollte ich auch anklicken. Whose lab is this? Isn't it yours? I don't want this. I don't like this sort of sci-fi technology. Can't believe now. But I imagine that a lot of things in here would really help you out. You should take a look. No, I don't want to be assisted by sci-fi technology. We shouldn't rely on the power of sci-fi for anything. Wouldn't that include you? Anyway, I would prefer a more Japanese theme, since I like that food the most. Even though I only can stare at it. So, how could you prefer the food? At the very least, I would like some kiminos in my lab and a porch with wine chimes.
Okay.
Yeah, that would be nice. It doesn't seem like Kibo is going to use this lab. Well, he's free to do as he pleases. Nothing I can do about that. Alright, I've finished investigating all the items this time. Kaito should be waiting in the dining hall. He should gather with everyone else. I spoke with everyone and told them to gather at the dining hall. After a time, everyone had gathered in the dining hall. Sieht gut aus.
All right.
Looks like everyone is here. Let's get started. Oh, what about Kokichi? Forget about him. It's his fault for messing around like that. I guess he must be a real pro at hide and seek.
My magic.
I magically looked all over the school, but he was nowhere to be found. Magically? Magically? No one can find him, huh? He might have used the motive's card key to enter a place we are unaware of. Do you think that's where the real motive is kept? Either way, it's worrisome. Next time I see him, I just gotta catch him and ask. Anyway, let's try out this flashback light. But I'm still uneasy about these flashback lights. Are they really okay to use? Well, if you don't use them, our memories will never come back, you know? So we've got no choice but to use it. The memory we will get from this is our only clue. I agree with Fish Dicks over here.
What did you say?
For someone who looks like caned tuna, you make some pretty good comebacks. Who are you calling a wad of shredded fish?
What was that?
Wait, Kokichi? I knew you would find us here, but only because it's you.
You got me.
Thanks for the compliment. So, why are we, my merry friends, gathered here?
Is that all right?
First things first. What did you do with that card key?
Oh,
so you're worried about that. Well, relax. Unfortunately, I couldn't use the card key. You couldn't use it? Yep. I had no idea where to use it, so I just gave up instead. But you don't seem too disappointed about not being able to use it. I am disappointed, damn it. I wanted to use that card key. I smell another fucking lie. Whatever, talking to him's a waste of time.
You know,
we've got more important things to do. The flashback light, let me see that. Kaito doesn't have the balls to turn on the switch. Of course I do. Edged on by Kokichi, Kaito thumped the switch hard. And once again the world warped. The scenes that flew by inside my consciousness, and what it all means, all at once I remembered. The meteorites. What happened with the meteorites? I remember TV news and the internet talking nonstop about those meteorites. Oh, was ist, wenn wir auf einer Mission sind, irgendwie ins Weltall? Und wir kämpfen darum, wer ins Weltall kann. Man konnte sich nicht entscheiden, wer ins Weltall geht. Nur eine Person, nur zwei Personen dürfen ins Weltall. Oh boy, irgendwie sowas. Und die Erde, die sind die letzten Überleben. I remember TV News and the internet talking nonstop about those meteorites. There's a bunch of damage where I lived. People said it was only a matter of time. A researcher said that too. Similar meteorite impacts happened millions of years ago. All living organisms on Earth were annihilated. There were also a bunch of weird groups that started to show up in the streets.
As the meteorites got worse, more people started saying it was the end of the world.
Going to hear that too. Unless someone does something, world will end.
Those people were always handing out flyers on the street corners.
I saw flyers all over the city too. They said mankind deserves damnation.
Mankind deserves damnation. I remember seeing those posters, but...
Hold on!
And the meteorites, what ended up happening with the meteorites? We haven't seen any since we got here. Maybe they died what? Down. Then what happened to that plan? The one to save the world from the meteorites. Alright, I just remember that. It was called the Goofer Project, right? It was the plan that all the countries of the world came up to save humanity. What? I remember that too, but the Goofer Project, didn't it fail?
What?
Is that true?
That's true.
That's why I heard too, but I can't remember why.
What's that mean?
So we can't remember anything past that again.
Okay.
I can't either. I don't remember anything about the Goofer. Mankind deserves damnation. Huh? Mew? Mankind deserves damnation. Fuck that.
The fuck's going on?
We are already damned here. Being stuck here with you losers is the worst hell there is.
You.
The you losers part wasn't necessary. Shut up, I'm tired of this. Let us out of here, let us out. Come on, don't leave us in here. Pull us out. She seems really upset. Calm down, it's okay. Gonta will protect you. In the end, the flashback light didn't help. It didn't connect to the other memories. The ultimate hunt that was after us. The joint funeral. The meteorites, the cult organization, the Goofer Project. How are they all connected? How do they relate to the Ultimate Academy? And what happened to with all those meteorites? Did they just stop?
Shuichi.
It will be okay, Shuichi. Just a little more, huh?
See?
We probably need one more. Everything will start to connect after we remember one more thing. One more thing? What is Kokichi? But I don't think it would be surprised by the outcome of the situation. Like, if we were actually all dead and this was the afterlife. Das war auch eine Theorie von mir. Why you quit saying stupid crap like that? It's not stupid. If meteorites can happen, then anything else can happen too.
Because?
Come on, you're an astronaut and your space is full of mysteries that we can't even fathom. That's why if the meteorites really did fall on us, anything could have happened. Mysterious virus could have spread, or some weird technology, or even an unknown substance brought to Earth that could have bent time and space. It's like science fiction. I thought our theme was magic. That's just your theme,
seriously?
Himiko. Come on. That's stupid. It's like the setting for some third-rate anime or game. Do you think I'm making this up? But then how would you explain the flashback lights, exosails, and even Monokuma? We may be used to it now, but that kind of stuff goes against common sense, you know? Which means it wouldn't be too far-fetched if any of the things I mentioned actually happened.
Shut up!
First off, I'm the only one here who gets to talk about
my
space.
Bad.
All right, sorry, my bad.
What did I do?
Whatever, just hurry up so I can get out of here.
Stop.
I shouldn't think like that. You shouldn't think like that about getting out of here. Everyone seems very tired. We should probably disperse. Disperse? For the time being. You've finally learned to read the air. Nice job,
I'll
Robert.
That to my memory bank.
I'm learning every day. Oh, before Gunther go. Gunther put manhole cover back how it was.
Cause Gunther gentleman.
If we challenge underground again, this time Gunther definitely...
So dumb.
No, it's dumb enough to challenge that dumb again.
Shut up.
Don't look down on hard work. Himiko really have changed. Is what you would like to say, but working hard at escaping from there is pointless. Well, no matter how much you have changed, of course you wouldn't think that. We can't keep going like this. We need to find a way out. I need to solve all these mysteries. After our conversation, we return to our rooms. Okay. Free time.
It's no use.
Damn it, I don't understand what's going on here. But I can't give up. I need to keep my promise to Kade. I find the truth. What's happening to us? Why we are forced to play this killing game? Anyway, I've still got some time today. I can't stay till... not now. I do think that once we find everything, it will all connect. I don't want to agree with Kokichi, but it certainly feels that way.
What do you mean?
What's your opinion as a detective? Do you think your scattered memories will make sense? I spent some time with Maki discussing our memories. Maki and I grew a little closer today. Would you like to give a present? Yes. Und wir müssen irgendwas Girliges. Kann man Sachen mehrmals schenken? You must not worry a lot if you are giving presents to Lyshin like this. Well, it's not like I mind. I will take it. You look like you want to ask something. I do? Well, whatever. Okay, es hat funktioniert. I told you not to pretend like you didn't hear anything, but I can't take back what I said. You're wondering to who that girl is, right? She was a close friend from the orphanage. Close friend.
What is it?
Why do you look so relieved?
This conversation is going nowhere.
I do?
Weirdo.
You do. It's gross. Gross. I'm just glad that you have a friend like that in your life.
Hmm.
I see. So that's why you're making a gross face. Back at the orphanage, I was a normal kid. Is she angry about something?
Sorry.
So, muss ich jetzt... Oh nein.
So what?
It's fine. Then, what did you mean when you said she would take your place?
See.
The scouts had their eyes on her first, not me.
Huh?
What?
Because.
I had enough talent, but she had even more talent. She was very kind, a crybaby who easily got lonely, but tried to be strong. If she had been taken to such a place, then she would have lived her life crying forever. That's why I volunteered to go. At the time, I had no idea that what was in store for me as an assassin, but I endured the training. If she had gone through this, she would have died. That's why I was so desperate to do my best. So she wasn't doing it for the orphanage, it was for her friend as
okay.
Well. Being with her was really funny. We would wear matching outfits, bake sweets, and exchange them. We would get in trouble with our teacher because we would talk late into the night. We played house often with other kids at the orphanage. She would play as the mom and I would play as the dad. Well, neither of us knew our parents, so the only thing we could do was imagine it. Oh boy. Gefühle? Oder nächsten Schritt wagen? Oder halt... Machen wir mal Gefühle. I can't even imagine. Of course you can. There's no point in imagining it. But honestly, I can't see myself laughing now like how I used to back then. Genau, weil sie nicht so der Blusher-Typ ist. Sie ist eher die Realistin, mag trotzdem girly stuff und so. Miki shared more stories about the orphanage with me. Deep down, Maki is just like any of us. Ja, sie ist, würde ich sogar sagen, na, nicht normal, aber...
This is an announcement. It is now 10 p.m. Actually...
Staying up late is bad for your skin, so maybe you best I should go to bed, okay?
Mona Funny.
The reason I can't sleep is because I'm up all night thinking about you, Mona Funny.
No,
you can't just blur out something like that.
Oh,
it's kinda crazy, really. I've never thought about you this way before.
Hey.
When did you warm your way into my heart? So what are you gonna do about this? We can't, we are family, you know, I can't forget that. Monophony. Monotaro. What was that? No point wondering about the monocops, it's time for training. I feel like I haven't done it in a long time. Alright, to the courtyard. Training um 10 Uhr ist ein bisschen uff. 8 Uhr kann ich noch verstehen. 19 Uhr auch noch. Aber 10 ist ein bisschen... Ah, good. Hey, you're here, bro. Yeah, it's been long since the three of us have done this. It's because Kaito was scared of ghosts. I wasn't scared. Wait, don't make me think about them. When I first met Maki and Kaito, I never could have imagined hanging out like this. Anyway, let's get started. First off, 100 sit-ups. You guys better get pumped up. The three of us lined up on the grass and started our routine.
1, 2, 3.
In so einer Kleidung?
26, 27, 28.
Maki, you're way too fast.
When you really think about it, the universe is impossibly vast.
Hey, less talking, more working. What about your sit-ups? Kaito?
Da war irgendwo bestimmt das Thumbnail dabei, aber ich glaube, ich nehme das von Rantaro. Ich guck mal. Kaito slept slowly, his body hesitant. Sorry, I gotta use the bathroom. Und kotzen oder was? Kaito slowly began walking away toward the school building. I wonder what's wrong. He is not much in of a hurry for needing to go to the bathroom. Do you want me to go check him? I just finished my 100 sit-ups. Huh? Already?
But
maybe you shouldn't go, because it's the boys' bathroom.
Hmm.
Did that not occur to you?
Did you want to die?
Sorry.
Sure, whatever.
Well, it's fine.
By the way,
this seems like a good time to ask, but
well,
do you like... Did you like Kaede?
Huh? Weirdo.
Well, I assumed you didn't, because that would be weird. Warum wäre das weird? What do you mean weird?
I don't understand.
Liking someone you just met, especially in a situation like this. Man mag die Mathe Stimmung nicht kaputt.
Then.
Well, then tell me, what under what circumstances liking someone not weird?
Huh?
I don't know. I don't really understand what that is.
Nope.
Never mind. I just forgot I ever asked.
No.
Forget you ask? Why did you bring this up, Maki?
Like,
no reason, I was only curious.
Huh?
No reason? Maki, you're being cruel. You ask me a personal question, then act like you don't care.
Got it.
Hey! Were you guys making out while I was gone? Perfect timing as always. Anyway, what's wrong, Kaito? Why did you leave all of a sudden? I drank too much water before training, but I emptied myself out, so I'm good now.
Let's go!
So, let's continue where we left off. Let's get pumped up. For sure this time. Continue, I don't recall you doing even one yet.
Alright.
So from the beginning, of course, you guys are gonna restart with me. I already finished doing my 100. Don't be so cold. No road is long with good company, right? I don't think that phrase applies to this.
Let your sweat wash away all your sadness, fear, worry, and hardships. Just start moving your body and your pain will become memories before you know it.
Then you should train too.
Well, I don't have anything to worry about. Cause, I mean, I'm Kaito Momota, Luminary of the Stars.
Hey, no fair, Kaito.
Dann war da das Thumbnail dabei, weil sich Mikey nicht bewegt hat. Das war gut. In the end, Kaito convinced us to do all of our sit-ups over. But Kaito and I had to give up, and only Maki was able to finish. I'm so tired. A lot's happened today, but there is still something bothering me. The flashback light this afternoon, all those meteoroids, the Goofer Project, the mysterious cult organization. Are they connected to the Ultimate Hunt or the funeral or the killing game? Those answers might save us. But no matter how hard I try to solve it, it's all a mystery. Thinking about everything I saw, I had fallen asleep before I knew it. Du-du-du-du-du. Wollte gerade sagen. Have you ever wondered why soccer players have numbers on their jerseys? It's how many mochi each player gets in the red bean soup they eat after the game. It's too much work for the guy who's making the soup to check each player after the game. It's much easier to check during the game when the number is on their uniforms. That way they can just prepare the red bean soup during the game. And then the red bean soup will be ready to eat as soon as the game is over. And if players want a different number of mochi, they just trade jerseys with each other. You know how after the game players will sometimes trade jerseys? That's how they exchange the number of mochi they have to eat after the game. But for baseball jerseys, the number is how many pieces of meat they get in their curry. And for volleyball, it's how many pieces of sliced pork they get in their ramen. As you can see, jersey numbers vary greatly depending on the sport. This has been the Random Trivia Corner brought to you by Monokuma. Seems legit. It's 8 AM and how long can I keep crying, you annoying bitch? You know how busy I am with band practice, arcade games and pachinko? Now give me some money, hurry up. No, please don't kick me in the tummy. You can hit my face all you want though. Just leave the money on the dresser and get out of here. You went like this before, it used to be so nice. I've forgotten all that, all about the past. Did you forget that I'm forgetful? Come on, hurry up. Not the tummy. What happened to them overnight? I suppose it doesn't really matter. I should head to the dining hall.
Und damit geht's weiter in der nächsten Episode. Bis dann. Tschüss.